Can I help you guys?
Mr. James?
Yeah?
Detective Chris and I would like to ask you a few questions about a murder that happened the other night.
Okay. Sure. Come on in.
Great. Thank you.
No problem. What can I do for you guys? So, what can I help you guys with?
Does the name Annie mean anything to you, Mr. James?
No, should it?
Of course it should.
Look, I've never seen this girl. I don't even know who she is.
Oh, come on, James. This has got you written all over it. We found her dead on the street. Right near your apartment here.
Look, I've been going to grocery stores, getting food, and doing homework.
What do you think, Chris?
I think I'm gonna have a look around.
While he's doing that, yes. We found it at the scene of the crime.
That's not my handwriting. I don't write stuff like
that. Oh, then you'll be okay if we just take you downtown and look at your driver's license, compare it?
Look, I mean, by all means, go right ahead. I don't care, but it's... Look, I'm a film student. I don't do murders. I don't do anything. All I do is just write up stories for my homework. And I've never seen this girl before.
Okay.
Wait. There's two of you? That's right. I'm Ben. I'm James's twin brother. I know, it's a little creepy seeing both of us.
Wait. Ugh, makes sense.
Wait. What are you doing with that?
Oh, this? This is my little friend. I think you two are gonna get along just fine.
I'm so sorry. Would you like a drink of water or anything?
Water would be just fine, Mr. James.
All right. Oh, yeah. Your partner? I think he's fine. Don't worry about him.
That was way too fucking close. That shit should never happen again.
Yes, it was close, I know. But you know what, brother? We are what we are. So, you have nothing to worry about.
Dude, you know they're gonna look for these two detectives, and it's gonna be put on us. So, seriously, let's just lay low.
Don't kill any more people like psychomaniacs, because you know what? That was your idea, and I don't know what to do now because I'm scared. See, our plan isn't finished yet, and plus, don't worry, they're not gonna find these two dead detectives.
Look, James, we know you did it. This has got you written all over it. We know you did it. Don't even try to deny it, because it's not gonna work.
Mom? Shit, my phone, that's the problem.
We know you did it, James. This has got you written all over it. I mean, come on. You know you did it.
Hey, Mom, what's up?
Yes, I said the bomb. Yes, I did my laundry. Yes, but it's okay.
Right. I'm kind of busy now.
But what was that? Like, oh, it's cool.